Report, Sentinel. Have you dealt with Virgil?
Target eliminated.
Excellent.
Uh-huh.
For your service. You've earned my respect. Mm-hmm. Carry on, brother.
Excuse me, Captain Kells.
We have squires here in need of good training. I could use your help.
You needed to ask me something, Sentinel?
Test successful. All bands nominal.
Captain Kells.
I saw the Institute explode from up here.
Attention. Due to increased raider activity, all leave requests to off-base sites have been temporarily suspended.
Sentinel, you...
Affected parties will have their leave compensated at the next available opportunity.
I found some technical documents.
These are... I don't...
Pam.
Scanning memory. Error detected in block 178, sector 4-5. This unit is now in self-correction and
Sentinel,
mode.
You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a...
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
Excuse me, Squire.
I'm glad Paladin Dance is dead.
So, any other tricks up your sleeve besides making the Institute disappear?
No, but I'm glad you approve.
You almost sink even to a curmudgeon. Anyway,
uh-huh.
Maxon's informed me that you're continuing your tour. Keeping the Pridwin, I can stay ahead.
I'll be on the lookout.
Well, you can look all... Here, take the... Find the material. If the coolant's good... Anyway, I get...
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Welcome back. Did you happen to find any reactor coolant?
Yep.
Come on, I don't have time for...
No...
No reason to stand. Thanks again for
help. Mm-hmm. Proctor Teagan.
Well, if it isn't our very own Sentinel, they got some special gear set aside for you. Let me know if you like.
Set me up.
Got some choice.
job, Sentinel. Ad Victoriam.
May have liberated the Commonwealth. Our job is far from
home. May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who risks tampering with our humanity.
I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next triumph.
Squire.
I don't care whether I become a scribe or a soldier. All I want to do is help out my brothers and sisters.
If it was up to me, I'd take every feral, mutie, and... send and shoot them into space.
Feel free to have a look at the specimens, but please don't touch anything. I refuse to be held responsible if you're...
Uh-huh. Quite a collection you've got here.
Well, I'm on the cusp of discovering how these creatures' bodies have adapted to the...
Uh-huh.
If I can crack the code.
That's amazing.
Well, it's so...
Mm-hmm.
You see.
Right.
However, I believe instead of...
I'm sold. If you're looking for some...
I appreciate the...
Sure.
The specimen...
Mm-hmm.
What I need are more samples of blood.
No problem. I'd be glad to...
I appreciate...
Uh-huh.
I've modified... All you have to... Hey, I...
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel. Ad Victoriam.
Scribe Mariah.
Do you realize that by destroying the Institute, you provided me with a host of new opportunities? I can't wait...
I'm glad you're so enthusiastic.
Are you kidding? The detonation... There hasn't... The prospect... You've done a... In any event, thanks again. Be careful.
I saw the Institute explode from up here. Great work, sir.
Proctor Ingram.
I hope you made some reactor coolant. We're still running...
Sure.
No.
Well, keep your...
Uh-huh.
Thanks again for helping.
May have liberated the Commonwealth.
Ah, Sentinel, you have technical...
Mm-hmm. I've got time to assist on a patrol.
That's the spirit.
Mm-hmm.
Meet the scribe on the ground.
Right.
Once found...
Uh-huh.
proximity sensor's green. Getting a 3-second ping back.
Internal monitoring active. Looks quiet.
Balanet Alpha at 93%. Compensating.
Getting a bit of twitch on Prop 3. Adjusting torque.
Sir?
What's the mission?
Search and retrieve research patrol, sir.
Uh-huh. Let's do this.
Roger that. This is the area.
Uh-huh.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from here.
This race is really heating up. It's a great night out at the track. Hey, boys. Damn it! What is it now?